Holy Mountains is written by the Armenian band System of a Down. Now, the band has stated the fact that they're all Armenian is completely by coincidence. Nevertheless, the band has a few songs that bring attention to the Armenian genocide. The band is very passionate about it, and it has anger towards the Turkish government about this. The Islamic Ottoman Empire, also known as the Turkish Empire, committed genocide against Armenians because they were Christian. In 1915, genocide began, and by the 1920s, 1.5 million Armenians were dead. What makes System of a Down angry towards the Turkish government is that the fact that the Turkish government refuses to label this as genocide. Even in Turkey today, it is a crime to bring it up because it's considered insulting to Turkey. The song's title, Holy Mountains, is a reference to the mountains in the Bible, the mountains of Ararat, which Noah's Ark rested on. The song is very historical, but it feels intensely personal to the band. You can feel the pain, the anguish of their Armenian ancestors when Serge belts out the line, freedom. Holy Mountains, though a rock song, is a sobering one. And this is the meaning of Holy Mountains. If you have enjoyed this video, or you did not and feel sympathetic, then please like, share, subscribe, and hit the notification bell because there are more great videos coming your way. My name is Dylan McNutt. Not only do I do YouTube, but I also perform for private events. I teach guitar lessons, whether in person or through online video chatting, and I record artists through my own home studio. If you're interested in any of these services, then please send me a private Facebook message either through my band page or my personal page that is linked below. The two album covers you see in front of you are from my band, The New Vestment. These are available on all major music platforms to buy or download, and can be bought at a discount price on CD Baby, which is linked below. The album to the right, Dialogue Dreamers, is the newest album, which is a journey in progressive rock and was produced by my brother, Brian McNutt, and engineered by the world-famous Howie Weinberg. Mr. Weinberg has mastered albums for Nirvana, Public Enemy, Pantera, The Clash, Red Hot Chili Peppers, Run DMC, The Ramones, The White Stripes, Prince, Beastie Boys, and Metallica, just to name a few. The album's production and songs are amazing, so be sure to order a copy. See you guys next time.